Hello again. Hello. It's good that you're back watching me play this game that I'm probably gonna die from. So should we go back up? No, you know what? I'll come back for that later. Let's just continue towards the boss. I don't remember how hard death is, but I'm willing to bet he's pretty fucking hard. Oh. No! Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, fuckers. I don't believe I did that. Why didn't I look? Fuck. Wow. Well, on the upside, I could go down and get this thing, but do I really want to have to replay that entire fucking thing? I guess maybe let's reset. Yeah, let's reset and see if I can beat the boss. And if I can't, Then we'll have to figure out some fucking thing. So let's try one more time, because I think I can do better than that. If I could get the jump and the crosses to work, I'd be fine. I think I can get over here now because I can push those blocks. And I can definitely get here. This I need the jump thingy for. To figure out what the rate of magic replenishment is. Oh wait, I forgot. Hard ring. Thank you. let's try this again. Pretty sure that this guy turns into something else when you kill his first form. What? Don't have any heart potions? Oh, that sucks. Yay! Oh. Apparently I was under leveled. Bye bye, Mr. Deathman. There's only one body of water that needs to be cleansed, though, so it's... Yes. Okay, so we just need to make it back to the save point, and then we can end this video. Okay, well, thanks for watching, and I will see y'all next time.